I've got to go on this play. I don't know the lines. Boy, this will be murder.
Oh, I'll help you.
When's my first entry?
In about 10 seconds.
Gee, I'll never get away with this.
Well, we can all help.
What do I say? What do I do? I've gone blank. I've forgotten about the whole show. What are my lines in the first scene?
Can I do anything?
You walk on and say, here's the whiskey and soda, sir. Then drink it yourself and get a laugh.
Somebody get it for me, quick.
Where did you have a script?
Well, get me a script of the play, then. There must be one around somewhere.
The cat had kittens on one last week in the prop room.
They are kind of scary.
You know, Jim, I think it's about time you went back to Mabel. She's probably looking for you.
No, I am darned if I will. This is the first peaceful moment I've had all evening.
Whee!
Oh. I told you so.
Whee! Have you been hiding from your little Mabel?
Mabel, Jim's been telling me how utterly lonesome he's been without you.
Oh.
And he's also confided in me that he wants to give you a little present.
Oh, sweetie. I couldn't let you do that. Boy, you've already been so generous. What is it, a diamond necklace? Now, don't you dare give me a diamond necklace.
I'm trying to restrain myself.
Oh, I know what it is. A nice little pretty automobile.
What about 4 or 5 yachts?
Nope, I always get seasick. But a car? Oh, not one of those great big foreign cars. Just this simple little Lincoln. Something very chic. Maybe purple with ducky green wheels. And of course I need a chauffeur.
Now, Mabel, please wait a moment.
I tell you what let's do.
What?
More fun, sweetie. Let's take a car and drive down to Automobile Row and Windowshop. And if we see anything we like, we'll buy it in the morning.
No. I'm sleepy and I want to go to bed.
Come on, the fresh air will do you.
No, I don't want to go window shopping, no.
Oh.
In fact, I can't afford to buy you a car.
Oh, yes, you can.
No, I cannot.
Oh, yes, you can.
No, I... Oh, what's the use? Mabel, don't you see? It would hurt your reputation if I were to buy you a car.
Oh, that's right.
Yes.
People would talk, wouldn't they, sweetie?
Well, of course. You see, a man doesn't buy a girl a car unless he's engaged or married or something.
Oh, sweetie, you're the nosy.
No, I'm not. Oh, no. You have nothing in handwriting.
Oh.
You have no witnesses.
Sweetie, for phone. Sweetie, please, Mabel,
do be sensible, will you?
Oh, I wonder if Rover takes you.
Eh?
Oh, I could never marry a man that Rover didn't like. But my sister takes to you.
Oh, yes, I forgot all about your sister.
Oh, don't you remember, sweetie? We're twins. Aren't you glad? If anything happens to me, you'll always have her.
Please, Mabel, don't lock me about.
Come on.